Meet the SolarEdge Physical Layout Editor. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the editor to create a physical layout of your site. The physical layout gives a bird's eye view of the actual placement of each component in the site, making site diagnostics easier and more informative. Let's take this site as an example. This is a residential installation with one inverter in 19 modules. Once your site is created in the monitoring portal, you can select the site and build the physical layout in three simple steps. Let's get started. Click on Admin and on the Physical Layout tab. In this page, you can create a new layout from scratch, or, if you've already done so, work on a draft, or edit an existing layout which has already been published. Let's create a new layout. The system includes one inverter and 19 modules. Step 1. Place the inverter and the modules on the canvas. Drag an inverter from the Components panel and place it on the canvas. Now let's draw the first group of modules. Notice that you can select either a single module or a group of modules. Let's drag a group of modules to the canvas. Set the number of columns and rows. The orientation, tilt, and azimuth. Then click Create. This will create the module group just the way we want on the canvas. In the same way, create the second group. As you can see in the photo, the left group has one module less than the right group. If you create more modules than needed, you can always delete them. Just select them and click Delete. You can also use the Delete key on your keyboard. Oops, we should have deleted only one module in this site. How can we go back? To restore deleted modules, simply click the Show Deleted button. Select the module you want to add back, and then click Restore. That is how you create an inverter and a group of modules. Step 2. Assign serial numbers to the site components. Now that we have our inverters and modules laid out on the canvas, we need to assign the serial numbers from our PV array to each corresponding graphic element. While the component placement can be done before you connect the inverter to the internet, you'll need to connect the inverter to the internet for serial number assignment. As soon as you connect the inverter, the monitoring portal will automatically start downloading the component list. All inverter serial numbers and all paired power optimizer serial numbers will show up in this list. Let's get started. All available serial numbers not yet assigned will have this icon. During installation, the inverter and power optimizer barcode stickers were placed on a template. We'll need this for the next steps. Simply click and drag the serial number to the inverter on the canvas. The inverter serial number will be displayed on the inverter after it's assigned, and the inverter serial number in the list will not be marked or draggable anymore. Now assign the power optimizer serial numbers. The assigned serial number is automatically removed from the component list. The bar on the top right indicates your progress. We have assigned 15 of 19 power optimizers in our site. If you make a mistake, you can simply unassign it by selecting the module and clicking Unassign. When done, the component list will be cleared. And that is how you assign serial numbers from the PV array to the site components. Let's go to the last step by clicking Next. Step 3. Assign the power optimizers into their respective strings. This installation has two strings. First, select the inverter. Next, number the string. Now, select the modules that are connected in the string and click String It. You can check your progress here. In the same way, assign string number 2. That's it. And now you're ready to publish the layout. Click Publish. The physical layout which you have just created will become visible in the Layout tab of the site's monitoring screen. You will now be able to monitor your site at high visibility and to get pinpointed alerts on any site issue. Now you know how to use the physical mapping editor to create your sites. Thank you for joining us.